You guys should have kids. This big ass backyard just going away. So, like, have a little playground, sandbox.
Nigga, what?
You guys could run a daycare to fund the vlog.
Nigga, what?
You guys have this big.
That was three bad ideas in less than 3 seconds.
There better not be no fucking crazy. Them things, I always been like, I always be watching them motherfuckers. That's like your grandma had them in her house.
Come on, Jungle Pussy. She got that real Cleopatra beauty, you know what I'm saying?
Skin just glowing.
She got a Khalees vibe going on, actually.
A milkshake can bring me to the yard. I want to say something, but I don't want to say it.
When has that ever stopped you? She just totally changed up all of us. She went from Khalees to Michelle.
Yeah, to the Nelly video.
Nah, I think that's more Dina Howard right there.
Yeah, she went to Kelly, not Michelle.
Oh.
Yeah. Mm. Get it, girl.
Girl, what that ass gonna do then?
Women always start talking about, I normally don't do this.
Yeah, y'all can miss us with that lot.
Man,
how many flows she got? This song was like verbal hieroglyphics.
I'm just gonna say something. I don't know if it's true. You can tell this video was shot like in October, early October or something. Got an early October vibe. You know what I'm talking about?
Sure. Now she's channeling her TLC.
I like the afro though. I really got like that afro look though.
Yeah, the afro is my favorite look. I like the Adina Howard look a little too though.
What's she painting?
What's the print? I like how the beat dropped too. Dope ass video.
Fucking with Jungle Pussy. Yeah, fuck that hair dryer. Yeah, I don't use a hair dryer. My hair just naturally dries. With God's beautiful graces.
Herbal essence. Yeah.
But yeah, I rocks with Jungle Pussy. You know what I'm saying?
Ah, goddamn. Ooh wee.
Shout out to the nigga behind the camera put me up on Jungle Pussy a while back. Her Twitter is gold. Y'all should follow it.
Maybe they should follow our Twitter first, though.
So, hey, yeah. Y'all be sure to follow our social media, too. The personal social media is in the link, the description below.
Description, the link. Bam!
And y'all always let us know how you feel.
Like, we done sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle.